Aloha and welcome back. I'm Fade Panther and this is Iratus, the Lord of the Dead.
I'm figuring out a hell of a lot for my first, like, actual run, so I'm happy about that. I mean, clearly I'm in way over my head. Like, I didn't know I could do these things out of order. Ugh. Headhunter, I just need to defeat another boss. That's easy enough. Need to drive 21 more people insane. Ultimate's pretty easy, and the bones are fine. This is the one that I'm having lure Dampiers over to your side. That one's going to be a problem. This one's not as much of a problem. Those two are going to be a problem. And these three, I'm still on the fence on if I want to spend the money for it. I absolutely lost my werewolf. I absolutely
now,
there.
Prove yourself worthy of my investment.
Convert three parts of the same type into new raw item? No. No. Oh, that's something I should have been doing. Okay, but, okay. Here we go. It's been a bit.
Oh!
fucking me.
Your cries are music to me.
Don't touch the beard.
You want to go after me? Fine. Had a heart attack.
This one voided its bowels just as it died.
Just to get rid of that block.
My will is a tide that will wash away your pathetic civilizations.
Oh, Jesus. That's really cool. Cool, you guys can keep building up. Cool. Alright.
Serve me well, my minion.
I'm worried about, having more accuracy can't hurt. Alright. Oh, you have to die.
Crimson hunger. Rot their flesh and their soul. One less annoyance in the world.
Just just caused them all to have heart attacks.
A predictable outcome.
And I got a vampire out of it. Okay, I think it's time for you to come in.
My enemies are in for a nasty surprise.
I finally get it. I finally understand why I haven't been able to unlock these. These aren't what it gives me, it's the requirements. Oh, I had selected that. Okay, cool. I'll hold on to that. Okay, cool.
Congratulations. You entertained me.
Can I have my fucking turn? God fucking...
Evoke the darkest night. Still be enough left to reanimate.
Jesus. Fucking go away.
Is the winning side.
Werewolves are good at the start, but because I cannot upgrade their hit points, they don't hold up well. which is very unfortunate. Shades are kind of cool. And we got a little more time. Oh, great. Let's check my artifacts. Okay, you go here. Each round. No. This is cool, don't get me wrong, but that's far more useful. Oh, that's why they're going insane so fast. Okay. So, yeah. That's cool. What do you got here? Okay, so 12. Oh, an enemy. Okay, I get it. No, I still want this. So, up his HP.
You know, the dead is surprisingly good construction work.
Don't have shades yet. Oh, that's super good. So is that this? Huh. You know what? I think I've got enough time for one last fight. So it looks like there is a shopkeep. No, there is not a shopkeep. So take this asshole out.
Part of the breathless tide.
There we go. Was a bad thing. Ooh.
This is what 1,000 years of evolution looks like? Yeah, pathetic.
just did not give me a chance.
You know, if this keeps up, I'll be done purging the world ahead of schedule.
Well, that sucked. Before the next episode, let's toss her in there and him. I'm very quickly running out of
come dear. It's time for your performance.
Definitely need headhunters unlocked before my next run. Okay. So for you, until the end of the battle, equal to 65%. I will catch you all next time. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.